Welcome, welcome, Mr. Otieno.
Thank you, Rita. It's interesting what Rita mentioned. She's been with us for 4 years. That's something which is in our DNA of Bajaj and auto industries. We are loyal with everybody. If you've been with us for 4 years, you'll be around for many, many more. And the same goes with our dealer partners. I'm very proud to say that since we started work in Kenya, the people who were with us even 10, 12 years back, they're still there with us. So thank you so much for the lovely introduction. And I can speak many things. I pray and hope you will enjoy yourselves today. That's why we are here. It's not a very serious session. We are not here to take your test. We are not here to test your some ability and knowledge to impress us or answer questions. We are here to tell you you're special. And I would rather talk about you because I have my colleague who will be joining us on stage soon to speak about the product which we're going to showcase today for you. So what shall I say? Rita mentioned already things like loyalty. She spoke about family. I think that's what it's all about. It's the riders, the fleet owners, the dealers, the partners, the finance partners, the people from Loops. We are all here together, gathered together, because this is our ecosystem of who we are. Without you, I'm not there. We are not there if either one of us falls out. We don't exist. So let me thank you all. In my small welcome note, I'd like to appreciate you. I'd like to thank you, because if you are not there, we don't need to be there. And truly, somewhere in our beautiful country of Kenya, people keep forgetting what we do. My favorite question when someone asks me, what do I do, is I tell them, I am in the business of making livelihoods for people. Do we agree on that? Yes? I pray our politicians hear this. I know one day they will come asking for the votes, 2022, then they will be making long speeches. But Bajaj recognizes this from day one, guys. You create jobs, you create livelihood, opportunities. Madam, hello. Do you know who's the biggest buyer of my bikes? Can you guess? Can you guess who buys the bikes? Can you give me a small demographic profile of who would be the buyer of the bike? Children below 2 years old or old mozes over the age of 80? Who do you think buys the bikes?
Between 25 to
40. Okay. Not bad. But you know what? It's mostly not men, it's women. Yes, I don't know, but I think our brother sitting here will tell you, it's people like you who are in a stable job. You buy the motorcycle and you give it to a brother in some village or in some part of Kenya on rent. That's it. This is how Kenya is running. 70% unemployment is what we speak about. I believe the national statistics are lower. I know media is here, please don't quote me on this. I'm not here to dispute anyone, but when I go to coast, I think it goes the unemployment among the youth, it could be as high as 80 or 90%. Please go there and see what's happening. So what I'm trying to tell you is, we are in an industry which is one of the pillars of Kenya. Yes, agriculture is there, there are other things, but I believe transportation and coming to Bodaboda industry and our two brothers, we are very strong and we are holding our economy up. Why am I telling you guys all this? Because I want you to feel proud of what you do. I want you to have pride that yes, I put my life on risk. I'm a Bodaboda guy. I may be making 1,000, 1,500 shillings in a day. I save 200 bob for my family, but I'm helping the economy run. We are members of Motorcycle Assemblers of Kenya. Do you know something? Every day, 8 million to 14 million Kenyans travel on motorcycles. I don't know if you're aware. Mostly in the press, they speak. Something bad happened, yeah, the Bodaboda guys did it. Something wrong happened, yes, those guys came on the bikes. But that's not right. I think you need to look at who these people are. In fact, amongst Bodas, I have come across people who are educated. In fact, I've met teachers. I've even met people who are graduates. They just don't have a job. So guys, what I'm trying to tell you here, please let us take a sense of pride in who we are and how we serve this great nation. And I want to recognize another part of our society which is sitting here, the fundis. You go to a hospital to meet the nurses, right? You go to meet the doctor, right? So we have fundis also here with us. So I'd like to thank you all for being here. And it's My pleasure to speak about you. Yes, about Bajaj. My colleague will speak about the product we're going to unveil. He will speak. But I'd like to thank you all for being here with us today. It's a great pleasure, a great honor to be able to serve you. Thank you so much. Mr. Gautam?
Thank you, Rahul. A very warm welcome, Karibini. Thank you, friends. Let me thank all of you, first of all, for taking time out of your busy schedule. I know a lot of boxer riders, my Boda riders are here, who have taken time from their daily hustle of the day, what they do, make money, transporting people, but leaving that and coming here and joining Bajaj family in unveiling a new product. Thank you so much and a warm welcome to all of you with a round of applause to all of you. Do all of you understand English or you need some help on Swahili? Can I ask John, can you come just near to me in case I am not able to, because it's very emotional if I have to speak in English. A lot of words, maybe. Just be here, come. Can I just have a show of hands? How many boxer riders are here? Wow! That gives me an immense pleasure and a very emotional moment for me, frankly speaking, to come and hear and bring to you something new for all of you. Of course, I will come to what this new motorcycle is all about. I know as much you are eager to know about it, I am eager to tell about it. But just before that, if I have to reflect Bajaj Motorcycles Boxer journey in Kenya, I remember 10 years back when we came to Kenya, when the team from India visited to Kenya, and we saw the need for a bike to do the transportation. It was happening before us also. But when we met many people on the ground, you know, years back, and we asked them, people were riding other bikes, there were a lot of Chinese motorcycles here in the past. But when we asked them, you know, what is it, what they want in their bike, the first thing came on that time was, my bike has to be durable. I need a bike which can run long and last long. There are many problems my friends were facing in the past with their bikes when the engine used to get heated. The bike used to be, you know, did not last long. So we said, we went to back to India, and we said, we have to give a product or a motorcycle to our friends over there which can give them peace of mind. A bike which is durable, reliable, and can last long. That's when Bajaj Motorcycles produced a motorcycle called Boxer. And today, I feel proud to say that every third bike in the country is Boxer. And it has happened all because of you who have trusted Boxer, who have trusted in Bajaj Motorcycles and have been buying Boxers for years and years. Thank you so much. Thank you so much to all my Boda riders to make us successful here, to make us stay long and to make us believe that we can come and give motorcycle to you which is useful to you. And not something which we just make and give it to you and you can just, you know, just ride it and not happy about it. So I'm really glad that we have given you Boxer in all its forms. I am very sure there might be people here who have been riding Boxer from 100cc to 150cc. We have launched, in last 2 years, we have launched 3 new products. We came up with a need for a XY, with a, you know, which can go in the rough road. So 2 years back, we launched X125 and X150. I was very happy that a lot of our friends who come from the rough road area, who come from the other regions where the muddy roads are there, they found it very useful, and then they come and thank us for that. But when we again, we keep coming to the market and we keep talking to the people. So why, when Boxer is there, when Boxer has been so successful, why do we bring a new product like CT? Lot of people have asked me this question, and in fact, I have been asking this question for last 2 years, not just today. What next we want to bring to the people which is useful for them? I will definitely would love to talk to you about it, but before that, let me just give you a brief introduction about what Bajaj Motorcycles is. Just a brief introduction about Bajaj Motorcycles. Many of you know Boxer, but you may know very less about Bajaj Motorcycles. This brand is the number one brand in across the world, and it is the most favorite brand across the globe. We are present in almost 74 countries. It's not just Kenya, we are also present in many other countries. In fact, a lot of African countries also we are present. We can see that we are there in Uganda, Kenya, Ethiopia, Tanzania, and many other countries. And I feel proud to say that in 35 countries, we are either at number one or at number two position. And again, feel proud to say in Kenya, we are at number one position. Thank you so much. Thank you all of you. What's up, friends? Boom, boom, Boxer. In Kenya, of course, we are present in Kenya with our partners, Auto Industries Limited. Many of you might know that we have an assembly plant here. So the bike which comes from India is actually being assembled here. All my friends, all of you, there are people working from Kenya who work on this bike and assemble this bike here and give it to you all. People have been asking this question, and this is what I feel proud to say, that when we sell the bike to you, you know, we don't just sell and then run away. We want to take care of you. We want to take care of you even when you run the bike. I'm sure that you might be going to our service stations where a lot of my dealers sitting here, a lot of my friends sitting here, a lot of my mechanic guys sitting here, they are there to give you a service. And we also have a big spare parts division here, where we ensure that all the spare parts, all the genuine spare parts are available to you at online. Of course, this is our growth story, all because of you guys. We are the market leader today.